Johnny Carter as he battles for that national points championship in the Minnesota Shoe Stocks. The points battle is pretty thin between you and Vogel out there. How important was this win here tonight?
Yeah, this was a big one. We'll be hitting the refresh on my race pass, see if he wins in Madison tonight, and make a decision in the morning where we're going. And I hate points so much, but we're in it now, so we got to try and finish the job. And it's just been a phenomenal season for us, really. Unbelievable. I mean, all the hours that we've put in this year, and you know, my dad's with me every step of the way. It's my wife's birthday today, and she told me, well, you might as well pick either Madison or Mandan. You're going racing somewhere. So I, you know, without her support, I wouldn't be here. And all my family back home, all my sponsors, Zach Frederick for building me one hell of a race car, and Dakota Engine Builders for building me one hell of a motor.
Race fans, give it up for your Minnesota Shoe Stock feature winner tonight, Johnny Carter.